Hey, what's up with y'all, my little freaking leakies? Yeah, yeah. Welcome back. And if I got some new subscribers, see, I smoke it. Hit my subscribe button right now. Yeah, hit it button now. Ring that motherfucking shit now. Because you're going to love it here, baby. You just going to love it. I just can't even fathom how bad you're going to goddamn love that shit. All right? I do sexual content along with Divine Feminine, Divine Masculine, or whoever you're thinking about content. Yeah, whoever's on that beautiful mind of yours. We get in there. We tap in on that ass. Yeah, yeah. So today's video is going to be how that Divine Masculine and Divine Feminine is like feeling like what's going through their mind right now. This is for Divine Feminine, Divine Masculines who are in separation. Right? Thank you so much, Spirit. Can we please get some messages on why or what is going on with this Divine Masculine or Divine Feminine? Okay. Right? Well, okay, can we get it? All right. So, seems like a happy reading, I tell you. All right. Thank you so much. Right, the overall energy is the King of Cups. Bottom of the deck energy of the Page of Rods. So somebody's coming through with a message, all right? Somebody's coming through with some reconciliation. Somebody that's pretty flashy, I'd say. All right? So first and foremost, we got the Three of Cups. And I always look at this card as a celebration. So, somebody's coming to celebrate with you. Divine Feminine, Divine Masculine. They're thinking about ways they can come towards Divine Feminine or Divine Masculine with the offer, okay? They think about what type of offer, because this person, when they come in, they know they got to come in and like, well, they want to come in, because this is just how they do. They come in, they show the hell out. They want to come through, you know, have reservations, you feel me? Or just, they want to have you to themselves, okay? So, this person, I'm feeling like they're super silent right now, but this person is very intuitive, they're very psychic, and you guys are psychically linked together, all right? Sorry about that, y'all. This is my masculine, don't want me to come through with this information. Or my feminine. Okay, so, we're going to come through because they come to celebrate. They don't want me to ruin the surprise, all right? But the surprise is already here. This person is very psychic, very intuitive, and they love to shower your Divine Feminine or Divine Masculine with gifts, okay? When they come through, the bill is on them, the tab is on them. They comfort you. They're, I feel like this person is very lively. They're a big people person. Like, it's just crazy for them. Because they are the magician. Whoever this person is in, they're the magician. So this person is very magical. They're very powerful. This could be a fire sign, definitely. I'm feeling Sagittarius, Aries, or Leo, okay? I just got Pisces, too, so this could be Pisces, all right? So, and he's victorious. Like, he's not used to losing. He's not used to... I'm feeling that you're, whoever you are, you play hard to get, you feel me? Or that's just the way you come off because you're not taking no shit for nobody, you feel me? This person's not used to having to fight for somebody's love like this because usually they can just walk in the club and have like three bitches on their dick, you feel me? Usually are three niggas on their coochie, you heard me? But with you, it's different. Like, they see something different with you because you're not just, you know, chasing. You know how sometimes the celebrities be like, they don't like the girls who, you feel me, that be like all up on them, like fans or whatever. Yeah, you're not a fan for real. You're like, yeah, you got money, but you like, you're not going to be the last person I meet that got money. So, baby, don't play with me. Yeah, this person sees you as the star. I'm telling you, Divine Masculine or Divine Feminine. This person sees 444 on the clock. They see you as a stable person. Like, you got all your shit checked in order. Like, they know the divine loves you. Like, you are protected by the divine. And they know together you guys are abundant. You know, look at all that water. Look at the star. You guys are abundant of stars. Look at that bird. Is it an owl? No, that's just a bluebird. They know you, your divine ancestors, your divine spirit guys. They're looking down on this connection. So if you guys see bluebirds, that could be significant to you, all right? Yeah, they see you as a goddess, okay? You guys could live by the water, too. I'm feeling some people live in the water. You could live in California, Florida, you feel me? New York. New York, this is what dreams are made of. There's nothing you can't do. Yeah, so they coming through with the goddamn... They see you as a star. They coming through as a magician. It's going to be... Wow. It's going to be perfect when y'all come together. Like, it's going to be a night to remember, a day to remember, or whatever. But I'm feeling like you don't see this coming. This person probably don't even see this coming because it's just going to be... It's going to be wonderful. I'm feeling like this person's going to be coming with commitment when they come back. You feel me? Like, they know what they want now. They know you're the star, and they know you're the end goal. Like, it was always you. Like, they didn't think they was going to be blessed with somebody like you. They thought they were just going to be able to play you and throw you to the side. But nah, they can't play the star and throw them to the side. Boy, I throw you to the side. Girl, I throw you to the side because I know my worth. You don't tell me what my worth is. You feel me? So, you probably, if this person's silent, you silent. You match your energy right now. Okay, so you don't even see this coming. They all quiet. But I'm letting you know right now, this person's a magician. They planning something, all right? They said, this is the type of person they want to woo you with. Woo, yep, I just heard a tick. They want to woo you. Whatever they can woo you with. Because they really want you. Like, you don't see this coming. You feel you're blind to this situation. But this person thinks very highly of you. Star. Star. Overall energy is the King of Pentacles. Yeah, this is this person right here. He's very abundant. He's 717 on the clock. Very abundant. Okay. What he says goes. And he's willing to share too. You see how he has that pinnacle out? He wants to share. He wants to take care of you. She wants to take care of you. She wants to be there for you. They want to be in your life. You feel me? They are the king. They was like, it's only right for you to be my queen. It's only right. It's only right. We match each other. It's only right. They got a plan coming for you. A plan. They in a huddle. You see how they in a huddle? Yeah, they in a huddle, right? This person's a magician. You don't even see this coming. When they come through, it's going to be like, abracadabra. Abracadabra of love. This person ain't playing no goddamn games. Okay? Come on, get it. Some hidden truth messages. Thank you so much, Spirit. I do love you. So this person probably ain't told you that they love you, but they do love you. And it says, I daydream about a life with you. Well, what I tell you? What did I freaking say right now? Y'all know y'all heard me. This person sees a future with you. They see a life with you. They see you as a star. Okay? They are the magician. They are planning something. They know this is a once in a lifetime, high level twin flame or high level soulmate. And they want you. They want you. I do love you. I daydream about you. Yeah, this person can't get you off the mind because when they came through, when you came through to them, they're like, dang, I can't get her like all the other females I get. Yeah, this one's different. This one's really different. And that's the one I want. And that's on period. And what they say, you heard it here first on the Warrior Viking Queens channel. And if you like the way I do things here, hit my subscribe button. Because you know I come back every other day with y'all. And I love this shit. Period. Peace out, my little lovely buddies.